I feel most at home with my buddies on DIYSOS, surrounded by my crew, where they love me and care for me. That'd be nice, wouldn't it, if that was actually true?